theCUBE coverage of AWS reInvent continues in a moment.